Okay, parents, as I said, I'll come back and touch upon the topic of parts of plants, and this is a more of a science activity. All you have to do is write parts of the plants at the top. Take a plain strip of paper and divide it into four parts just by making lines with a pencil. At the back, stick another paper, make a pouch where you keep flashcards, which I have made. I'll show you how to do that. Ask the child to take the flashcards out like this, and just keep them in any order. Tell them to put it in a proper sequence according to the parts of a plant. So the actual sequence goes like this: flowers, stem with bud, stem with leaves, and the roots finally. So the children may not know the sequence, they may make mistakes, but slowly, as you can do this activity again and again, and they will learn the various parts of the plants, and they will get the concept very well. So besides this, I have another little bit of a math activity. Here again, I have just taken little pieces of paper or cardboard pieces, and I've made circles like this. And so inside the circles, I've put some numbers. Now you can ask the children to identify the number and make those many petals. So here, like, it is number one and one petal. They will draw one petal. So here, if it is five, they'll draw five petals. So this way they will identify the numbers, and they learn to count. At the same time, they learn to draw, because they'll draw the petals themselves. Here I have drawn them, but just to show you. The older kids can also learn addition, subtraction by drawing. So you say you have one petal here. If I add five more petals, how many they become? So the answer will be six. So you can go on and on with adding and subtracting. That's all I have, parents, today. And I hope you enjoy with the kids with these simple activities where they learn and have fun too. I'll say bye now, till I see you in my next session.